So Big Boy Variety back here with another video. We're making ocean water punch. Now there's several different ways to go about this, but I'm going to use blue Hawaiian punch, 7-up, and some unsweetened pineapple juice this morning. It's a rather easy concoction to make. I'm gonna put pineapple water in. We're gonna put the pineapples in first. So this is a tablespoon right here. We're gonna put a couple tablespoons of pineapple juice in first into this cup here. We got a little bit on the table. One tablespoon is in. Two tablespoons. Now, there's a whole bunch of different stuff. You know, there's all sorts of different methods you can just use to put the punch and the Mountain Dew in, but we're gonna use a half cup here. Just one half cup. And it's in. Top back on this. Set them off to the side here. And lastly, but not least, is the Hawaiian punch. Just a half cup. You don't need that much. We're gonna drop it off. See it right there. Uh-oh, got a little drop on the table. It's okay. I'm gonna put some ice in here. I'm gonna taste it. Get some ice. Just gonna get a couple pieces here. Drop it in. I'm going to taste. Side. You don't need it anymore. You don't need this anymore. I'm just gonna sit here, drink it, and boom, here we go. It's just a party starter. You can just make it on your own and, you know, just drink up. So that'll do it. Let's skedaddle. See y'all in the next video.